Antsy McClain. The buzz of the cicadas and the trigger bites. The city lights glowing beyond the trees. The smell of lake water riding on the breeze. Yeah, those were the happiest times of my life. In Pineview Heights. Where are we now? Pineview Heights. Say it one more time with me. Where are we tonight? Pineview Heights. Oh, one more time. Come on now. Pineview Heights. Ain't that the way it always goes? When it's all just simple chemistry, just relax and trust your nose. I learned that anything's worth stopping if you stop to go play ball with someone you would die for and drop what you're doing when they call. And if your head ain't out the window, well, that ain't no life at all. Just a few things I have learned from dogs. Did our forefathers see it coming? Are they rolling in their grave? No, that's just the bulldozers. They got a parking lot to pave. 'Cause they're putting in another strip mall. More outlet stores, how nice. Last year's sweatshop clothing at a fraction of the price. No mom and pop don't work here no more. Barbie Lynn's Bed and Breakfast. Yes. Barbie's working hard to serve you better over there on the bypass. I've stayed in that blue number. It's quite a thrill in a windstorm, I'm here to tell you. But swing on out to Barbie Lynn's. She'd love to have you. Second honeymoon coming up, maybe? That's the place to do it, right there. Celebrating an arraignment hearing for that beloved relative? That might be the place to do it. You know. Conjugal visits, perhaps, with someone that's on a work release program? That might be where you want to go. Well, you know it ain't good to be living in the past. Look at what you're missing when you run too fast. Spend too much time in the rear view mirror. We're gonna miss everything we got going right here. Right here in Pineview Heights. Everybody now, I remember full moon nights. Pineview Heights, the buzz of the cicadas and the